Ain't got no toilet tissue. That's the issue. Oh,
no toilet tissue here. That's our biggest fear.
Tissue.
Oh man. Here we go. Oh man, I gotta pee real bad. I'ma go, so I won't be sad. Sit down, so take a drip drip. Then I look to my left, but it's missing the paper to go down there. I'm gonna have to wipe myself with my bare hands. Heck no. I yell her name, but she doesn't come, she goes to her stupid boyfriend's house. That little freaking mouth. I hate you. Now I gotta wait for it to be through. I'm gonna sit here and look at my shoes.
Drip dry. Don't you lie.
Yeah. Not done yet. Here it goes. Five minutes later, still sitting. Somebody came. Dang. Man. I'm pretty bored in here. All alone. With a lot of tears running down my eyes. My vagina's burning. No surprise.
Oh, no tissue, no. Okay. Sitting in class, got the bubble guts. I had to get up and run to the closest stall. Running down the hall. So I sit on the toilet, started shitting. Yes, it was hitting it. Looked around, tried to wipe. Noticed there was no two-ply, so I screamed, then cried a little. Yes, no, my booty is little, but I didn't want skid stains in my drawers. But I just got up, walked back in the hall, went to the nearest toilet again. Got some tissue, then I wiped my ass. Yeah. Skin marks in my drawers.
Shout out to Charlie.
Finally got the tissue.
Shout out to all my niggas who stay equipped with the toilet paper in their house.
Yeah.
And if you're a true G, you gonna steal some.
Yeah, from
downstairs. Yeah. Shout out to Jackie. Shout out to Kaya. Shout out to Sierra. Shout out to Camille. Matter of fact, I take that one back.
Shout out to the bitch at McDonald's. Can I get a fry?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, yeah.
Pretty mean. So our tissue from 2016.
Taught immigration.
Toilet tissue, yay.
If you got a problem, see me. Ugly hoes.
We out this.